one question which I get asked the most is, why did you name your startup after Bellatrix? Or why Bellatrix? So we named it after the constellation, a star in the constellation Orion. If we develop a technology which can travel like really fast, where would we go outside the solar system? We as a company would like to go to Bellatrix. I'm Rohan. I build engines which take rockets to space, and we also do engines which help move satellites in space. Space has been fascinating to everyone since the beginning. Yeah? The only reason you're not putting your hands into space is because it's expensive. Now there's a movement which is happening globally called the New Space Movement. So people who want to do something in this area also offer a solution. There's also a business angle attached to it, so that there's revenue which you can put it back and do all this crazy stuff which you want to do. So what we're doing now is developing efficient propulsion systems or engines, both for rockets and for satellites. And something unique which we do is we are trying to build these electric propulsion systems on something called water as a fuel. So what we do is we try to convert this water into a state of plasma. A plasma is hotter than the sun's surface temperature, and we try to accelerate it. When you look at space, what is happening in Earth, on Earth, that is the automobile revolution is going all electric these days. Same thing is happening in space. So if you look at a satellite, if you take a satellite, more than 50% of its weight is just the propulsion system. Okay, but once you reach your final destination, it's the payload or the transponders or the sensors which are there, which relay the data back, the ones which are creating more difference or giving more return on investment. But sadly, they don't constitute majority of the satellite weight. In order to increase that, you cut down on something which is not that important, like propulsion. The weight comes down, it's more efficient, you carry all these more gizmos out there, which can give you higher return on investments. In simple terms, we develop electric propulsion systems which are more efficient, greener, cleaner, smaller, compact, and which can take you from A to B anywhere in orbit, or even say moon perhaps. 2020 is a very important year for Bellatrix per se, because what we have been seeing so far or doing so far in lab, only we know. To show it to the world, we want to prove this technology is in space. End of 2020, that's the fourth quarter, October, November, December time frame, we will be taking our propulsion systems or our engines to space in collaboration with our partners. And right now space is around $400 billion industry, where on 2025 they say it will cross $1 trillion, and we want to play a small part in it.